Time for the WTF clip of the week. And well, Kev, you're a master at this. Give us a warm up on what we're about to see.
Well, I saw Steve Leisman on TV talking about the Fed and what they wanted. And first of all, Steve Leisman looks kind of much like me with his haircut. And I realized that he also looks like another guy who reminds me of, and it's that George on Seinfeld. And when I saw him with this line, I just couldn't help but meld those two together. So let's hit play, Patrick. Let's see what we got.
All right.
What the hell is this?
Asked a money question, Steve, about the repo market. What'd you make of that and everything else that Powell said?
George, Elaine and I went to see Channel with Jerry. Great. Great.
I think there's some news there to the second half of my question where he said we may have to begin organic balance sheet growth sooner than we thought. I did see, by the way, yields come down when that happened briefly, and then they seem to resume their rise again.
Probably went to the 84th Street. That's where I always go with Jerry.
Hello, and welcome to Movie Phone. If you know the name of the movie you'd like to see, press 1.
Come on.
I have sort of lost a little bit, Sarah, as to what the market wants from the Fed here.
Using your touchtone keypad, please enter the first 3 letters of the movie title now. You've selected Agent Zero. If that's correct, press 1.
What?
I think going into this meeting thinking that the Fed chairman was going to pretty much do what the way Paul McCulley rather eloquently described it, and I think it was actually a little less eloquent than that, which is basically we'll see.
You've selected brown-eyed girl. If this is correct, press 1. Why don't you just tell me the name of the movie you selected?
We'll do a cut and we'll see. And we'll do another cut and we'll see again.
Channel?
To find the theater nearest you, please enter your 5-digit zip code now. Why don't you just tell me where you want to see the movie?
But it appears as if the market wants some form of strong pre-commitment that the Fed is going to do something that it doesn't feel, at least at this point, it needs to do and doesn't have the data to justify.
Lowe's Paragon, 84th and Broadway?
Channel is playing at the Paragon 84th Street Cinema in the main theater at 9:30 p.m.
Yeah, now I got you.
It's also playing in theater number 2 at 9 o'clock.
Do you remember that episode?
Yeah, I do. Yeah. That's a classic. And so, you know what? It's amazing what's going on with the Fed, though, right? Like, they continuously, at least now, they're not really signaling where they're going next. Or I know the market is calling that they're going to keep cutting. Yeah. But they haven't in any way indicated that, have they?
You are correct that the Fed is actually keeping it open in terms of where they want to head. They're not pre-committing to any sort of rate cuts. Yeah. And that's part of the problem. The market wants more. And not only that, with these problems with the repo market spiking, there's a real question about whether they're too tight and offering not enough liquidity. So it's the Fed is clueless, and they don't realize that they're just not listening to the market.
Absolutely.